not just wishing, but asking. Jesus repeatedly said, "Ask and it shall be given. Ask that your joy might be full. You have not asked, ask," he said. Oh yes, it's wonderful to be filled with the Spirit of God. It's wonderful to have His desires, His thoughts, His ambitions. It's wonderful to feel the pulse of the heart of the Father, our Father in heaven, and to be able to ask and to be able to receive. Don't just sit and say, "I wish, I wish, I wish." When you receive Jesus as your Savior, you become His son, His daughter, and you have the privilege and the power to ask and to receive. Oh yes, ask right and you will receive it. Even if you are not very sure of what you are asking, you can still ask, because if you ask amiss, He is not going to give you. But that should not deter you from asking. Keep asking. That's one of the privileges and blessings that God gives to us, His children. Let's avail it and be blessed. God bless you.